Hey everybody, Kit the Soulless here, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. We're here on the 13th day of fall in the first year. See my toes? By the way, I've been walking around barefoot, hence the weird ass look on my foot. That is an artisan good. Apparently it's gooey. Gotta love the country life, right? See, one of the things I think I'm gonna do is I'm gonna leave the area I've currently got intact. And maybe make a larger section over here. Like a strip over here. I don't know. We'll see. Scared off 17 crows. Let's go check on Block and Weep, shall we? It's a wet weep. It's a wet bleep. Bleep! Which one is Elliot? I know I've got an Earthstone for you. Elliot. Okay. Now I know who you are. But sure, I'll bring you an Earth Crystal. Give you something to... give to your great-grandfather. Or rather, to place on his tombstone. Because, honestly, we all should be so, we should all be able to remember the dead so fondly. And I think, by the way, I'm going to wind up making a couple torches this coming winter. Maybe alternate in the winter going down into the caves and then going foraging. You know? Hello, Elliot. Hey, you finally like me enough to let me into your house now. Cool. Let's check out the artisan goods, see if we can, That's not it. Artisan bundle, jelly. Goat cheese, honey. Anyways, I take it there are no winter crops. Spring crops, animal, fall crops, summer crops, quality crop bundle, artisan bundle. Okay. The train is passing through Stardew Valley. Let's see if I can get up there quick enough to see it, shall we? And we're left just a little bit. Let's fishing a little. I don't mind fishing. I know what I can. Let's see if I can 5 feet. Or another 5, things. 1. Oh. to... Huzzah! We made it down to 35! And now we head back home. Actually. Hopefully they don't close until 9 p.m. Yay! Let's see. Duggies. So I've got to kill 14 more duggies. Quite a few more bats. A bit weird. But anyways, let's head back to the house, shall we? Let's go this way. We're gonna call it an early night for tonight. And why? Because we can. But anyways. Check on really doesn't have anything. The tap thing in it. There. Giggles. Have a screen to show benched. And here we go. We've managed to get 117 gold. Pretty shitty for today, but oh well. We'll go fishing tomorrow and make up for it. But anyways, for now, this is Get the Soul signing off. So until next time, everybody. Bye-bye!